していたけど、もう君はいない。偶然でもいい、もう一度だけ会えないかな。写真の中の君、美しく笑ってるけど、君の全てが溶け。
So, Becca, you're ready to get in position here. So, let's do it. Becca, turn around, put your mouthpieces in, set the clock for 3 minutes. On your mark, get set, go! There she goes! Oh, it staggered her for a moment and then came inside. She gave up her pendant to that terrifying temple guard. She's heading up for the gargoyle room.Find that tongue that's close to the door. Which one is it going to be? There it is. You've got 2 minutes, 33 seconds. She's heading in the pit of despair. Oh, nice dive. Up the wall climb. Which door is going to open? Nope, that one didn't do it. Oh, it did do it. She's got it open. Becca knows what she's doing. Slow and steady. That's the way she got here to the temple.We like that style. She's all the way up in the observation room. She's gonna turn that thing and open the door to head her in. Very calmly, she moves into the throne room, or the idol's room. She's gonna find a way to get in to this room of the Shrine of the Silver Monkey, which she does. She's gonna have, oh, terrifying double guard. You gotta take off, Taylor. Taylor's taking off. He's gotta save what little time he has left.He's gonna find his way into that gargoyle room. Everybody's cheering him on. They want him to make it. Into the pit of despair. Nice dive. He's got strength. This guy's gonna do some cleaning. He's gonna clean it up. He's gonna work himself. He knows where he's going. Right into that observation tower. He's just gotta go through those doors. He's still got a pendant too.9 seconds into the Shrine of the Silver Monkeys. He's gonna put those things together. He's gonna start from the beginning. There he goes. Now he knows which one works. There he is. Got the base. Putting that base together. He's got 55 seconds. He's gotta get it put down right. Turn it around. Come on over. He's gotta get the head on it. There, get the monkey together. He's got it. He's heading it. Oh.You got